hell is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there? Please help me! Is anyone out there? Hey! Is anyone out there? Hey! Help me! Please! Please help me! Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want. I have here plenty of it.
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please. Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them what you did to Sector 7, that it was you who killed all those people. Then you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche, that Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild. You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
Son of a bitch!
Barret! the source of everything.
Let's do it! Gotcha. never do it.
So it's my turn?
Let's do this.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape too.
Personally, boss?
If it ain't Rufus Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep.
will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with. Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
That's a nice trick.
Show me. Okay.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember. You'll like it. Showtime. Keep it up.
Let's dance, asshole! Nothing personal.
Ready?
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
cool? Everything's cool?
Barrett! Not again! You can't stop me! For Biggs! For Jesse! Tifa! And Barrett too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Hey, still in one piece?
Yeah, somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Get ready.
I was born really red. Look now! What the hell?
It's the barrier!
Attack the drones.
Barrier drones damaged. Overriding main cannon safety protocols.
Fire it one off!
It looks like it's charging up.
Now, it's right on.
Want some more? I'll blow it to pieces. Here it comes.
Just go away.
Stop on me. Yeah.
Go on.
Fire it one
Stay
off.
Back.
Gotta love it. Gonna make your eyeballs hot.
Maybe this? That's it! Okay.
Yeah!
Get him!
You ain't getting out of this!
I'll take care of you. Go on!
Won't be nothing left of you when I'm through.
Threat level maximum. This doesn't look good.
Any ideas?
Take cover behind the bridge.
They all just flew off.
If more comes, we're done.
Let's finish this quick.
Get him!
Don't make your eyeball! Not this again!
We can't hide! What do we do?
Stop its attack!
This is gonna sting! Ooh, gotta love cool! Suck on this!
Go on!
Fire it one off!
Ooh. Ooh. Get him!
Gotta love
him!
Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quite. But we could still die later tonight.
Nah.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
We have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog.
Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Let's go!
Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
Hmm.